What's this deal?
Baby, full cut, same as everyone.
Doc, I mean, is he, retarded?
Retarded means slow. Was he slow?
No.
Then you don't sound the retarded to me. He's a good kid and devil behind the wheel. What the hell else more do you need to know?
So you don't think that there's something wrong with him? He's not saying anything.
There's nothing wrong with a little quiet.
You know why they call him Baby, right? Still waiting on his first words.
So you're a mute baby? Is that what it is? Are you a mute?
No.
So, what are you listening to?
Music.
That's right. You tell him, baby.
Shh, shh, shh. It's okay.
For God's sakes, Griff. Leave the kid alone.
You can't just be in crime, right? Not without being a little criminal. I just want to find out what's going on between those ears. Aside, of course, from, Egyptian reggae.
What's it matter to you?
Just think that he thinks he's better than us. He wants to sit there in his car and keep his white shirt clean while the rest of us, we roll in the dirt. One of these days, baby, you're gonna get blood on your hands. And you're gonna find out that that shit don't wash off in the fucking sink.
Relax. The kid did his job, all right?
Did I ever say that the kid wasn't great at his job? Nah. I think he's a star.
Would I vouch for him if he wasn't?
Gotta hand it to you, totem pole. You're either hard as nails or scared as shit.
Which one is it?
Think about that, baby. Mommy and Daddy are getting it on.
Enough.
Yeah, where do you get off?
Right here. Okay, folks, if you don't see me again, it's because I'm dead.
Tell me about tonight, buddy.
Tonight, darling, we will have post-heist revelry at Bacchanalia.
That is the finest wining and dining of all the wines and dines in town.
It's us. Well, sir, expect the lady and myself to darken your door once the nose bag is empty. And baby, you did good, kid. Do me a favor, next time Doc calls, don't pick up.
Don't listen to him. Now I get absolutely no pleasure in taking candy from baby, but...
We're fast approaching the day when you...
will be all paid up.
One more job and I'm done.
One more job and we're straight. Sound good?
Oh. I was gonna wait until we were square, but what the hell.
These are for you. Now give me your burner. I'm gonna need you behind the wheel again real soon.
You call him there?